I thought that was somebody faking it, you know.
Nope.
Well, I'll be recording video on here until we get back.
My naturalist is now independent.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's because the National Geographic is going to die. Turn your volume off in case it does it again. Anytime it sounds like a person faking an owl, it's an owl. I'm giving my buddy treats quick. Okay, I got it.
If you want to go to the garden tomorrow, you can text Jamie and be like, hey,
she wants to know if you want to go early on, if you and me want to go on Thursday.
Why does she get it early?
She's not sure yet. She said we can go early before it gets ridiculously hot.
That would probably have to be like before 10 a.m., honestly.
I'm aware.
That way she can let us know what time exactly that would be. And I don't know.
Yeah, the smoke all day today until sunset was scaring away the bugs. And then the sunset and the winds. Oh, the little macuhita is extra large. I got an excellent hit on the marrow. Not even on purpose. Oh, it was Rhyhorn an hour earlier.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Head on. What?
So I feel like that car is gonna rear end that car. Like they're tailgating or whatever.
Yeah. Like an idiot. Owl, do it again when we get over there. Hold on, if you stand with a sign in front of the light, you can see all the smoke still in the air. Mm-hmm. See if it'll show up on camera. Nope. Woo!
Play a recording of one.
you'd have to do it because you can scan a naturalist. But you're not supposed to do that because that can freak them out. I don't think my owl calls are genuine enough. Maybe you can shine a light up into the pine trees. Or I can. I don't like Delcatty, it's too smooth. Doesn't work. The flashlight on this phone only has just on and off. It doesn't give you brightness settings. Darn it. We can put